Visiting temple is one of the most popular culture in our religion. Like our previous generations, who are well aware of the benefits of visiting temple regularly. There are thousands of temples around the world in different sizes, shapes and locations. We might have seen in horror movies that whenever an evil comes in front of us, we need to show them something which has presence of God or need to go to temple where God itself is available. Paying visit to the temples are not only to get blessing but to get a calm and better mindset. The following three scientific reasons are the actual purpose of visiting the temple according to the Hindu script, and you will understand why we should visit temple often. Moolasthanam. Hindu religion practitioners visiting a temple in the morning say that prayer to God gives them peace. Their statements have been proven true, as religious shrines are places known for attaining mental peace. The structure of the temple is built after the idol is placed, which is at the pivotal point known as the inner part of the temple. This is the point where earth's magnetic waves are extreme, which creates positive energy and builds a peaceful atmosphere. Parikrama. Once we pray, circling the inner sanctum of the temple where the deity resides is a very common ritual in temples. This is a pradakshina or parikrama. Science states that the parikrama we take while as part of our prayer to the God helps us to absorb all the positive energy present there. The parikrama should be taken in the clockwise direction. Temple is a place where people usually go to pray to God. Because it has a very silent environment, we can actually learn to increase your power of concentration. We can also sit and spend some time alone and think about all good things happen to you. This way, you will not just build concentration power but would also be grateful about yourself. Increasing good deeds. Temple is a place where we can donate for people who cannot afford and also feed people who are outside it. This is one of the best ways to increase our good deeds in life. After all, don't want to be rich by money but would also want to be rich by heart. Visiting temple is visiting the spiritual world. Confluence of cosmic energy. It's a proven fact that pyramid structures have high concentration of cosmic energy. That's why the main deity is always under the tip of the pyramid, and that's why you stand close to the point to worship.